You made short work of that simulation. Mind my mentioning, but I've observed that world intel collection is stalled of late. I'm certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon a task. I know you must be busy, but I'd appreciate your help.
Focus. see if we're ready, Cloud.
We head back in there. It'll mean going up against the captain one more time.
Still eludes. Not I bleed, but loneliness. What are you doing?
Stay back!
We won't let anyone harm the captain. Rest assured, we won't hold back.
Fine. If it's a fight you want, you got it.
Thank you.
appears to have vanished. If I were to guess, I'd say it's somewhere within that temporal rift. To secure it, I'm afraid you have no choice but to re-enter Fort Condor.
Yeah.
it belongs.
Cap!
Time's up for this world. And everyone in it.
Yeah. But hey, at least we can say we went out with a bang.
We sure did. It was fun while it lasted. Thanks for playing with us, friends. May we meet again on the field of battle. Someday.
Well, if we can find the time.
Welcome back, and splendid work, everyone.
Thanks.
The Four Condor Anomaly appears to have vanished, along with the Captain, which unfortunately means I cannot ascertain his true identity.
Great.
At the last we'll see of the cavalry?
Not necessarily. I've devised an alternative. Though, I am sure my efforts will pale in comparison to that of their captains. Allow me to present an upgraded model of Fort Condor. By optimizing the Combat Simulator's OS for the game's internal processor, I have increased the unit's cognitive function and operational freedom. Provided they accept the optional update, that is.
Next time we see him, I hope.